It's unclear who introduced the JavaScript into the websites at Coldfin. A hacker, it Coldfin Showtime or its parent company CBS, though the latter seems less likely. But the Monero mining scripts were written by a company called CoinHive, which provides this kind of code, so that webmasters can choose to generate some revenue without having to resort to ads. The Pirate Bay did this recently. CoinHive told the Register, "We can't give out any specific information about the account owner, as per our privacy terms. We don't know much about these keys, or the user they belong to anyway." The mining code is now gone from the websites and Showtime doesn't seem to want to talk about the incident. As for CoinHive, which seems to be perturbed by websites using its code without letting users know, and a little irritated that it's now being blocked by ad blockers, said on its website that it's working towards making its script opt-in, a move that would hopefully circumvent both issues. And in theory, prevent others from sneaking it into someone else's website.